I'm back in Gulo village and I have an appointment with Fung Chun. It's the oldest living person of all the Wing Chun generations. So he's now 90 years old and I heard he has a little bit problem hearing, but I heard he bought a hearing aid. So I hope I can do a nice interview with him and get some extra info for you viewers out there. So we are at the home village of the late Dr. Leung, one of the most famous grandmasters in Wing Chun history.
Ah, 手法是很簡單的手法玩了零零功夫的原來呢